My name is Rihanna Langford.
Michael Warden.
Gabriel Gileoni.
Marissa Kozowski. I go to the University of Guelph.
Queen's University.
UOIT.
Lakehead University.
Western University.
University of Ottawa.
Nipissing University.
Windsor.
Ryerson University.
Carleton University.
Trent University.
Algoma University.
Laurentian University.
Brock University.
Royal Military College of Canada.
Wilfrid Laurier University.
The University of Toronto.
York University.
McMaster University, and I'm on the cross country and track and field team.
I'm on the varsity swim team at the University of Waterloo.
There are five simple ways we can help fight the stigma around mental illness.
One of those ways is to recognize that language matters.
Choisir les bons mots.
Language matters.
Language matters.
To recognize that language matters.
Language matters a lot, especially in terms of mental illness, because our choice of words influences our thoughts and our feelings.
Les mots qu'on choisit ont un grand impact sur la façon dont nous percevons les problèmes de santé mentale.
Questionable words, whether they know it or not, words like crazy or insane.
Words really do hurt sometimes. It's important to speak positively.
Making that conscious effort to really know what we're saying and how that can influence other people makes a big difference.
I myself have dealt with a mental illness for 8 years now. I have gone through depression and anxiety. If there's one thing I know, it's how important it is to choose the right words.
When I was 20, I was diagnosed with severe clinical depression and anxiety.
Mon père est mort par suicide quand j'avais 14 ans, donc ça m'a vraiment touché dès un jeune âge. À ce temps-là, j'ai eu des problèmes avec la dépression puis un trouble alimentaire.
I lost a friend about 2 years ago to mental illness. He died by suicide, so it really hits close to home.
It was hard to reach out at first, but in the end, it was worth it. It's just trying to get more people comfortable talking about it, and as we see now, more people are talking about mental health.
I want people to know that it's okay to talk about it, and it's not something you should be ashamed about, because there's a lot of people who are going through the same thing, and there's a lot of people that want to help.
By changing our language, hopefully others will learn by that.
You can use something other than those words to try to describe what you're feeling or describe what you're trying to say.
I think it would be definitely a more positive environment if people were more aware of it.
It would have a positive impact on people.
The point is to reinforce support and solidarity through the language that we use.
I'm Gail.
Mustang.
Griffin.
Voyager.
Golden Hawk.
Thunderwolf.
Gigi. Bram.
Ridgeback.
Excalibur.
Warrior.
Lancer.
Badger.
Otter.
Raven.
Lion.
Thunderbird.
Varsity Blue.
Paladin.
I'm a Laker, but on Bell Let's Talk Day, we're all one team for mental health.